Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, so today right now we are going to make a mini contest on how to make something.
Oh, here there is some bottle with hot water and normal water. And there is some noodle and ice cube. And there is some sachet drink.
And the sachet drinks is chocolate drink, Denko, Milo, Andrew Jerry, Frisian Flag, Z Crunch.
And there's the toppings like Z Crunch, Chocorio, flavor avocado, and the last is Chocolatos, dark chocolate flavor.
So the first I want to make it is Milo. First we have to cut it.
Open.
Wait, yeah, open it lah.
Now just pour the Milo into the cup. Like so, as you can see. You have to add all of it to the cup. After adding the Milo, you can add the hot water. Don't add too much because you are gonna add some normal water. Now you mix it with a plastic spoon, like so. Mix it well. After that, add some normal water. After adding the water, you can add some ice. Okay, after adding ice, you mix again. And then you add some of the topping. You can use Z-Crunch or chocolatos, dark chocolate flavor. For me is Z-Crunch. Okay. First, you cut it open, or if you don't have scissors, you use them.
Wait. I think this we have to add the first for the topping.
Don't mind. Experiment.
After adding the Denko, you add some Z Crunch. After adding the Z Crunch, you can add the chocolatos. And then you can cut it in half like this. And then you mix it, throw it, and well. And that's done.
But
maybe that's not.
Also, we will make fast. I will make it Milo too. Wait, I'll open it first. Put it in there. And then you mix it. After that, add some Frisian Flag. Thank you.
Wait, after that we add chocolate.
Okay, so right now I'm going to make chocolate drink. After that, you pour it inside the cup.
Go. Go.
Okay, wait, now we add the ice. Okay, after you add the ice, you add the topping.
Okay, maybe that's all from us. We sorry if you have mistake. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.